quickly, guys. Interview with Isu. I'm going to try to do as quickly as possible. I have a lot of work to do today, and tomorrow I leave for the tournament. So I don't have a lot of time. So this is a little quicker than usual. I'm sorry. All right. I had an opportunity to interview Abril or El Rosa or Isu. And the reason it's the same guy is because, you know, if you saw him, he's a guy from EVO 2009 that played Mr. KOF in the Grand Finals for 98 UM. And he's the same, you know, and he also was on my team for King of Fighters 11. We had Team Mexico that we won that 2v2 tournament. But they say El Rosa, that's what they call him in Mexico, because, you know, pink is his favorite, that's his favorite color. So, you know, that's why he's called El Rosa. You know, we know Isu also, and his real name is Abril. But, okay, first question I asked him, General, who do you think will win 2002? He said, yo tuve una oportunidad hacer entrevista con Abril o El Rosa o Isu. La primera pregunta fue, ¿a quién piensa que va a ganar el 2002? He says, I say chances are the cooler wins, since I know he is the best 2002 player in Mexico. I don't know much about Hummer, but he seems skilled and he might win. Si dice que hay chances que Kula va a ganar, pero porque sabe que es lo mejor jugador de todo México, pero no sé nada, no sabe mucho de Hummer, pero le parece que tiene mucho nivel y es posible que va a ganar. Next question. How do you see the top Mexicans faring against top Japanese in 2002? ¿Cómo piensa que jugarían los mexicanos mejores en contra de los mejores de Japón en el 2002? I think Japanese players are way higher in level than us Mexican players. Pienso que los japoneses son mucho mejor y tienen mucho más nivel que los mexicanos. Next one. How do you think Hummer would do in Mexico? So that's what place he would get in 2002. ¿Qué piensa del cuál lugar piensa que se queda el Hummer en 2002? God, I gotta scroll this thing down. Sorry, guys. I need to see more of his gameplay, but I think he might be a hard match for any good Mexican player like Luis Chacula, Asmani, Retas Bart, etc. Si dice que necesita jugar más de su estilo de juego, pero piensa que va a ser una buena reta en contra de los mexicanos, los buenos mexicanos en contra, como Luis Chacula, Asmani, Retas Bart, etc. Okay, next question. The general question. In your opinion, who is the best player in Mexico in 2002? In tu opinión, ¿quién es lo mejor jugador del 2002 en México? Of what I've seen and heard, Kula is the number one in 2002 in Mexico. Too bad his personality is not as good as his level. Se dice que lo que he visto y oído, Kula es el número uno en el 2002 en México. Pero su personalidad no es tan bueno como su nivel. O como se actúa. Okay, those are general questions with Isu. So let's go to the... Let's go to the personal questions, which are very interesting. All right, hold on. I know you're not seeing much right now, but I'm scrolling up. Okay, here we go. Personal questions. Number one, las preguntas personales. After playing Kula and beating him, Kula has said he is ready to take on Arcade Infinity, Mr. KOF from KO 13. Do you think this is true? Si después de jugar Kula el Abril y ganándolo en el torneo en Puebla, ese fin de semana para la asada, Kula ha dicho que está listo a jugar contra Arcade Infinity, el Mr. Kov, y en la 13. Piensa que es verdadero. I really don't think Mula is ready. He needs to work on his gameplay, and most importantly, that this is a game and we do it for fun. Piensa que dice que no piensa que Kula está listo. Es que necesita subir su nivel. Y que recuerda que es un juego y lo juegan por la diversión. Second question. Who do you think will win between Mr. KOF and Kula in a multi-KOF challenge? For example, Mr. KOF versus Kula in 2002 UM, 98 UM, King of Fighters 11. ¿Qué piensa que ganaría contra Mr. KOF y Kula en un challenge de los muchos KOFs? De todos KOF. Por ejemplo, Mr. KOF contra Kula en el 2002 UM, 98, 98 UM, 11. He says, I know that King of Fighters 2002 is cool and strong point, but I haven't seen him play 2002 UM. About 98 UM, he has a different level, but I see Mr. KOF stronger. On King of Fighters 11, the same as 98. All over, I think Mr. KOF would win in most KOFs. Piensa que lo mejor, que lo más fuerte Kula de la 2002, pero no ha visto él en la 2002 UM. Pero de 98 UM, piensa que tiene un nivel bueno, pero piensa que Mr. KOF es más fuerte. En la 11, piensa lo mismo de la 98. Sobre piensas de Mr. Kov ganaría en la mayoría de los Kovs en contra de Kula. En 98 UM, who have you played Kula Mr. KOF? Based on what you have seen, who is the best?
En la 98 UM has jugado contra Kula y Mr. Koff. Basado en lo que has visto, ¿quién es lo mejor? Mr. KOF, because he has more tech and more mind games. I think Kula wants to play every KOF as a first 2002. Si es que Mr. Koff es mejor porque tiene más metas de juego y más estilo. Y piensa que más estilo técnica. Piensa Kula quiere jugar al Koff como fuera 2002. Cada Koff como fuera 2002. Okay, number 4. Who are the top 5 players in 90 UM in Mexico, in your opinion? ¿Quiénes son los mejores 5 mejores jugadores de 98 UM in Mexico, en tu opinión? He says, that's hard to say, since many people here don't pay much attention to 98 UM now. Of the people here I know, I would say Osmani, Kula, Brennan, Coco, and me. But I'm probably wrong. I might not even be in the top 5. Pensé que es muy difícil decirlo ahorita, porque ahorita no, la gente no presta mucha atención a 98 UM ahora. Por de la gente, diría él, Osmani, Kula, Brennan, Coco y yo. Pero es posible que no puede ser tener razón porque es posible que no es parte de los 5 mejores. Number 5. Have you played versus Armando from Puebla in KO 11? What do you think about the skill of a skill? ¿Has jugado contra Armando Abala en Puebla de la 11? ¿Y qué piensas de su nivel? He says, nope, I haven't played him. Wish I could. No lo ha jugado. Next question. Who are the top five in Mexico in King of Fighters 13? ¿Quiénes son los 5 mejores jugadores en la 13 en la México? In King of Fighters 13, of what I've seen until now, Brennan, Coco, Kula, me, and the fifth may be between Luis Chao and some other guys here in Mexico. Se dice que entre lo que ha visto desde este punto, Brennan, Coco, Kula, yo, y la quinta puede ser Luis Chao, los otros de México. Next question. If I set up a USA versus Mexico 2011 with King Fighters 13, 2002 UM, 98 UM, 11, 2000 in July in Tijuana, do you think you and the other top Mexican players can come? Si yo haría un torneo de los Estados Unidos en contra de México 2011 con la 13, 2002 UM, 98, la 11, 2000 en julio en Tijuana, piensa que tú y los otros mexicanos mejores pueden ir. He says, I for sure will be there. I already have my tickets because I go to visit family. And I think 4 months is enough for other players to save money for the trip. Piensa que sí se puede asistir porque ya compraron sus boletos para visitar su familia en San Diego. Y piensa que los 4 meses es mucho tiempo para los otros jugadores ahorrar dinero para el viaje. All right, next question, last question. What do you think about number 17 skill level in 13? ¿Qué piensas del nivel de la número 17 en la 13? I think I did not see his full potential, but what I saw, he has a high level. Probably a little lower than us three, Coco, Brennan, and me. ¿Piensas que tienen no ha visto su nivel? A su mejor. O a lo mejor que pueda. Pero lo que ha visto, tiene un nivel alto. Es posiblemente más bajo que los de nuestros tres. El Coco, Brennan y él. Alright guys, that's it. That's the interview with Isu. Again, tomorrow evening I will be arriving in El Paso. I will be crossing with Hummer so that we can begin the KOF Cup. And with the personal matches, which will be happening. Personal matches, group matches, money matches. All that stuff's going to be happening Thursday and Friday. So I'm going to begin recording about everything. And sorry. But the live feed, you know, that's something we can shoot for next time. We just found out the place we're going to have now is going to be having a new internet in Hydro's place. And he's in a new house this time. So it's going to be, it's not the same place you're used to seeing for even the end for Battle of Mexico. This is a different location. So I will see y'all from here on out. I'll see y'all next week. And you will see me next week or stay tuned. Dream to Dream Cancel. I will be posting updates in English. And then Cyberfanatics Lector will be posting updates in Spanish. Because we will have access to internet where we are. So I will be posting a lot of updates, a lot of one line, one post, just updating you with stuff that's currently going on for the tournament between now and when I upon my return Monday. All right, guys, I will talk to you later. Digo que chequea el Cyber Fanatics para las noticias cada día porque tenemos en internet donde estamos. Collector va a ponerlos las noticias del torneo cada día o algo por los Cyber Fanatics. Yo voy a ponerlo por Dream Cancel en inglés. Eso es todo. Nos vemos. Mañana voy por Juárez por el torneo con Hummer. Nos vemos. Chao. All right, guys. That's about it. I gotta get a lot of work. Bye.